speak your mind. Lay siege for Rome! Are you brave or foolish, or just mad? Well... Salve. Siege engineers to the fore!
At your service, I simply cannot do that. That is the end of my considerable talents. I will see it done.
For death and honor!
Ready yourselves, my soldiers, for we go to meet the enemy once more. The first man over the walls will lead the triumph in Rome. To battle!
Men carrying ladders can be used to scale the city walls. Those manning the battering ram can be ordered to smash the gate. They will be vulnerable to missile fire, so need protection.
Hastati!
Ares!
Jupiter gives us strength!
This is a moment when fate calls...
Come, men! The Samnites cower behind their walls, but they know the end draws near for them. Bovianum will fall today.
Let us offer thanks to the gods. Make our people proud.
Have the siege weapons target the walls and the gate. They won't stand for long. I am ready. In the name of Rome, sons of Mars. Out. For honor and glory.
Astarte! To arms!
Spear infantry, ready!
Break the lines! Ferrarii! Mars, aid us! Ferrarii! Hack them down!
Spears, ready!
Bravery!
Kill every Samnite you find, men! Give no quarter! Scour the city! Rutilus must be found, alive or dead.
The Samnite capital has fallen. They are lost. Romans strengthen.
Soldiers of Rome, we have traveled far together, down a path not of our choosing. Fate and the cruelty of man compelled each of us to draw our weapons, stand back to back, and defend our lands against the common foe. We did not seek this war, yet it is our homes that burn. Our allies massacred, and our leader, Rutilus, that lies slain, butchered by a desperate enemy as their city fell. It is clear that evil left unchecked will always find Rome. The Samnite dead still litter the field, yet already new threats loom and menace our borders. Greeks on our very shores plot to strip us of our lands and livelihoods. Eastern peoples from across the sea construct mighty empires whilst we feud with our neighbors. Barbarians seek to plunder our homes and villages. Our fight is for our way of life, and it has only just begun. With the favor of the gods, we shall forge our destiny together! For Rome!